Hi, welcome to the first ever episode of Your Prince Charming. Our Prince Charming today is...
So.
Contestants are...
Shirley Beckelheimer, Stacy, and Christy Bolt.
So Chris, what's your ideal girl?
The girl has to be cool and chill.
We will have a series of challenges and questions that will test the contestants' eligibility for this. Question number one.
What is your idea of a perfect boyfriend?
He has to be smart, have his life figured out, have a 40-year plan, have a 99% average minimum, and be a doctor.
Has to be sporty, really fit, humorous, and exercises daily.
Could you repeat the question?
What is your idea of a perfect boyfriend?
Oh, okay. He has to be rich. He's got to have a nice car. Looking good, too. Pretty much all the good things.
We have an obstacle course that will test their physique.
First is the Ring of Fire.
Next is the Dodgeball of Death. Then the Board of Terror.
Juggler's Doom.
And lastly, the Peter Pan Twilight.
Cookies don't like this.
Party rock!
You got them in?
What? Vitamins?
Yeah.
Play along.
Huh?
Play along.
Hey, here.
What the hell?
What?
Play along!
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. Just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Oh, what's this?
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel this pain.
And we gon' make it lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see ya
shake that.
She on my jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock and roll. Half black, half white, diamond low. Gang of money, open door.
Yo, I'm running through these halls like Trano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the clue that I'm repping on the rise to the top. No lead in our Zeppelin.
Hey,
party rock is in the house.
Question number two.
What is your ideal date?
I like going to the coffee shop and talking about politics.
A fancy, expensive restaurant, but lose the jeans. You gotta be dressing nice.
I like going to sports bars, but strictly Gatorade. Or you can watch me play rugby.
Then we have a modeling contest to compare futuristic compatibility.
Staring at me, I got passion in my pants, and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Question number three.
So, what's your favorite kind of pie?
I like raspberry pie with an even number of raspberries.
I like pecan pie, but pick off all the pecans.
I don't like pie, too many calories.
So, Chris, have you made your decision?
Yeah, I pick.
The host.
What? That's not what's supposed to happen.
That is not fair! Bruh!
Way to start over.
That was loving.
Okay.
Yeah.
This challenge will test the contestant's ability. This challenge is to test the contestant's ability.
That was on two.
I count back. Oh wait, I need to do it again for a second.
What is your idea of a perfect boyfriend? What is your idea of a perfect boyfriend?
I like going to sports bra. Oh my god! I like going to sports box. Oh.
I like raspberry pie with an email. Oh. I like raspberry pie with an number of raspberry.
Come on.
I like pecan pie. Am I supposed to be like
your favorite?
Cookies don't like this.
Party rock, rock, rock.
You got them in?
What? Vitamins?
Yeah.
Play along.
What?
Play along.
I can't hear. What the hell?
What?
Play along. Let's go.